patient counseling, education, and to make them do the exercise regularly at home for such a chronic condition is very difficult. In this hospital, in this hospital where I am working once in a month since last 7 years, so many patients are coming from all the parts of the Gujarat, some comes from the outside India as well. But it takes a lots of effort and time we have to spend with the patient, identify their problems, what is their expectation from our side, and small modification. I have not found out that we have to do something major or the miracles for the patient, small changes. Once in few of our patients, when we came to know that they are suffering from osteoporosis, they are taking XYZ medicine, and we have evidence now that sunlight can be taken at this particular time. Okay, all the articles are available. We have just advised you, just go with it. Let the patient to feel it. So slowly, one by one, small changes. We have advised you have to carry with you the laddu, which is made up of sesam and jaggery. So patient initially resisted, but then we say that it is good for you. When the dietitian and myself, we have explained, they have started carrying. I told that you have to always carry incentive spirometer with you, and at least you have to do 3 times per day. So initially they do, they may not do, but once they will see the benefits and effects of our treatment, then slowly they will adapt, and afterwards they make it like a habit. Exercise, it will take a time, but if we are continuously, you know, motivating, encouraging, teaching, guiding, sometimes we have to scold also, all the way if we go, then it will become a habit. And once it is a habit, then there is no problem with our approaches or the treatment. In hospital setup, it is a responsibility of the cardiac hospitals to provide the phase 4 rehab. Because if you are not providing the phase 4 rehab, your entire cardiac rehabilitation program cannot be called it as a successful program. So they have slowly started this concept of the phase 4 rehabilitation. Because they also find difficulty that young physios, they don't have a compassion to go into the rural and the tribal area or the, you know, interior area from where the patients are coming. Very difficult actually. But slowly it is coming up, and we are working in the peripheral areas as well. Very difficult actually, but with a good effort it may come. And I said physician level also the awareness is less. I went initially with Modi sir, and myself also I have went many a place. I have prepared all the techniques in a paper, A4 size paper with the different color and different you know, text, and then I have made a spiral bite. I used to go and explain all the physician that I am a cardiopulmonary physiotherapist, these are the techniques, I am aware of it, any patient you can let us know, I will show what I know, like that, like a MR, medical representative also. In initial days I have explained to all the physicians in that. It's a long process, it will take a time.
Thank you sir. I request our chairpersons to please present him with a memento and certificate.